be freemium, freemium to premium, premium funnel, and then a premium to continuity funnel, my favorite. So if you're going to do a freemium to premium, that's what you're doing there is kind of giving like trinkets out, little something that's really easy to buy for them. So basically one page, right? Let's say that you're selling toothbrushes. Very easy example. Toothbrush maybe costs you, if you grab it from China, 10 cents, 15 cents. Maybe it's this ultra awesome toothbrush that gets between the gums, does some really cool stuff, makes your teeth look like Liam, and they're really crazy bright. And so they're like, yes, I want this toothbrush. So you're like, hey, you know what? We're doing free toothbrushes this week. Why don't you grab one for free, and then we'll just charge you shipping and handling. So that might be $3.95 or $4.95. So really what that does is that's going to cover your cost of goods. It's going to cover your shipping and your labor to get that out. That's really what you're wanting, that first piece. Now, also what you're getting with that, don't forget, is you're getting the buyer information. That's the core piece here. We try to break even on throughout all of our funnels by giving affiliates or networks the right amount of money to be able to push as much traffic, because realistically at the end of the day, we just want the buyer information, because then I can take that buyer information and go do crazy things with it. So that's going to give you their phone number. That's going to give you their address. That's going to give you their name and email address. You can do wonders with just those little three pieces of information, let alone, you know, now you got their credit card, which means that you can call them back and say, hi, how are you doing? Let's sell you something else. So anyways, toothbrush example. So let's say, hey, you know what? You grab that toothbrush for $6.95 or $5.95 shipping and handling, upsell them some really cool toothpaste. By the way, most consumers run out of toothpaste every month. Would you like for us to send you an extra bottle of toothpaste every month? Yes, I would love that, because that way, you know, you don't have to go to Amazon. You don't have to worry about it every day. You know, every once in the month, you got a little piece of toothpaste that arrives at your front door. Perfect. I would love it. Yes. Boom. You went from freemium to premium. A freemium is something for free. A premium is going to be something that has more intrinsic value, something that lasts a long time, has a better LTV, which stands for long-term value or lifetime value of the customer. So with that continuity spending on the back, that's going to really bring in your lifetime value of someone. So that consumer creates a lot more momentum. So that's a freemium premium. Then we have premium. So premium is going to be something that you're selling like in between like $35 to $45 to like $95 on the front. So it's a harder sell. You're going to have a lower conversion on your order form, but you're going to have a lot more margin to play with traffic. Okay. So hopefully that makes sense. I kind of said that a lot of quickly. So you have more margin on the product. Which means you have more money to spend towards traffic, which means you can afford more to get more presence and more eyes on it. But you're going to have a lower conversion on the order form because it's just a premium. Not everybody has $45 or $95 on an impulse buy, right? So scrolling through Facebook, they see an ad and they're not ready to pull out their credit card. No one's shopping on Facebook. People are just kind of socializing. So that's a pretty cool miracle thing that happens anyways. Then you go into the upsells, right? So I go from a premium order form into more premium. So if they're willing to spend, you know, $45 to $95, I'm going again. Hey, do you want extra $45 to $95? So maybe we're giving them like what are those things called? Like the picks, like the water picks. Yeah, I think it's called water pick since we're talking about teeth. So water pick is like, you know, $45. If you want that, then fantastic. Upsell them into, you know, maybe they get a container or something. Maybe they get some little extra pieces for another $45 and then a warranty or something like that on the back end. So it's fully premium, right? A lot of money. And then the last one, which is my favorite, which is a premium to continuity, which is awesome because one, guess what? We have tons of cash. It's a cash machine. Premium funnels are cash. And so now we have premium funnel. And then what we're just doing is attaching a continuity piece, bolting that onto the back. So it's like, hey, do you want a toothpick or, you know, an ice pick or a water pick that's going for $45? Yes, I do. Hey, do you want this as well? Like maybe some extra things. And then, hey, do you want to have toothpaste? You know, not only does the water pick clean out your gums, but you still need it. You know, you still need that fluoride. So we're going to make sure that you have the toothpaste coming in on a monthly basis, which is like $30 a month. And it gives you four tubes. It feeds a family of 12, whatever it is, right? Something crazy. So that's my favorite. Those would be my top three funnels to implement as a business or as someone coming in